So in today's class of mathematics, let us see how to simplify 2 raised to power of 4 multiplied by 3 square. Okay, so first I'll take down the question, that is 2 raised to power of 4 multiplied by 3 square. Okay, so first what you all are going to write, 2 raised to power of 4 multiplied by 3 square. Now this is equal to what? 4 times you'll have to write 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 3, how many times you'll have to write now? 2 times. Okay, so what you will get is, so here 2 2's are 4, you will get here also 2 2's are 4. So if you multiply this, what you are going to get? 4 4's are 16 and 3 3's are 9. Okay, now what you'll have to write is 16 into 9. So write down 16 multiplied by 9. Okay, now multiply and see what answer you all are getting. Okay, so 16 multiplied by 9. So 6 9s are 54, right? 9 1s are 9. 9 plus 5 will give you what? 14, right? So here 144 will be your answer. Okay, so write down 144. So I hope you all have understood how to simplify 2 raised to power of 4 and multiplied by 3 square. Okay, and thanks for watching.